Kilalanin po natin ngayon ang isang kilalang pintor sa Pilipinas na dumayo po dito sa Amerika kamakailan lamang para ibahagi ang kanyang sining. Benedicto Cabrera is a Philippine national artist, but what makes him great is his passion to share. Kenny Espinoza has this story.
He is arguably the best-selling painter of his generation of Filipino artists. But for Philippine national artist Benedicto Cabrera, it's all about his passion for painting. This 69-year-old painter from Manila, more popularly known as Ben Cab, is widely hailed as a master of contemporary Philippine art, who loves to work with figures.
Hindi nawala ng ang figure, no? Interest in figure. There's always a character. So, kung meron bago kang model, iba na naman ang pagtingin mo.
Recently, Ben Cab had a nude painting session with Filipino-American artists at the Richard Chervé Collection Warehouse in San Francisco.
He's got a name in our country. That's pretty good. So that's a pleasure, a privilege, and an honor to paint with him.
Ben Cab's creations during the painting session were auctioned in an effort to raise funds for a Philippine collection in the Asian Art Museum.
Admiring Ben's work for many, many years, and it's just a good opportunity to be here and have them here and to support the Asian Art Museum.
More than sharing his work for the upliftment of Philippine art, Ben Cab has made it his mission to teach children about painting through his foundation.
You share your talent, share your experience to the younger ones, and you also learn from them.
His biggest project so far, the Ben Cab Museum in Baguio, which not only houses his own work, but art pieces from up-and-coming Pinoy artists. He says being a national artist is a commitment.
There's more responsibility and you have to give back.
In the end, this national artist wants to leave behind a legacy. And that's not just his paintings, but the lives he touched because of his art. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.